going on, everybody? My name is Danny. Welcome to the Wi-Fi Minute. Today's topic, what impacts the capacity of 802.11ac access points? Let's put 60 seconds up on the clock, and let's do this. Wired infrastructure. It can often get overlooked, but your wired, yes, wired infrastructure is critical to the performance of your wireless system, including access points. Think about it like a highway. You need to have enough lanes or bandwidth to get your traffic efficiently from point A to point Y. You need to have enough capacity on the wired side of things to support what you're trying to do on the wireless side. As general best practices go, you should have 1 gigabit switching out at the edge and 10 gigabit at the core. 2. The RF environment. Even with the 5 gigahertz spectrum, your RF environment can get crowded. However, a crowded RF environment isn't the only thing that can impact your AC access point's capacity. There's also too many SSIDs, high channel utilization, and other interference obstacles. 3. Device capability. Mobile devices today come in an almost infinite amount of varieties, especially if you include the IoT. They have different configurations, support different standards, and all have distinct capabilities. You have to plan for all these factors as well as the number of devices to achieve optimal performance and get the most from your AC access points. 802.11ac, both waves 1 and most recently 2, offer a huge opportunity for increased performance. However, just like legacy APs, how much of that performance you actually see is dependent upon a number of variables. Every environment is unique, so it's critical that you work with an experienced and certified wireless service provider to make sure you get it right the first time. Down in the description, I've included a link to our wireless network design kit, which will provide you with everything you need to know before you deploy a large-scale wireless network. If you like what you've seen so far, like, comment, subscribe down below. We got so many more awesome videos coming out for you about wireless performance, wireless network design, network security, all kinds of stuff. It's gonna be awesome. So stay tuned, and we'll see you soon.